you came across this video. So I just want to tell you, man, that don't let those thoughts that are trying to kill you, kill you. Those thoughts that tell you life is over, those thoughts that telling you're not enough, those thoughts that tell you things won't get better, those thoughts that tell you that you are your mistakes, those thoughts that tell you that you are your past, those thoughts that tell you that you're worthless, don't let those thoughts kill you. They're lying to you. Because you're more than that. You're more than a conqueror. You're more than what you're going through. You do have purpose. You are awesome. You are talented. You are beautiful. You are special. Despite what you've been going through. So you make up in your mind right now. You don't have to have a whole plan out for the rest of your life. You make up in your mind right now that you're going to fight with hate tonight. You make up in your mind right now that you're going to survive tonight. Whatever it takes. I pray that you have a peace in your mind that floods your mind like never before to let you know, despite everything that you're going through, the storms that you're going through, the flood that's flooding your life with pain right now, I pray that peace tells you that everything is going to be okay. I pray that you find the strength inside of your weakest moment right now that lets you know that everything is going to be okay.